my precious people, welcome back again to my channel. How are you people doing today? My name is Ife King, Bonita the King TV and the house. How are you people doing today? Hope you all are doing fabulous. If you are new to this channel, you are highly welcome. God bless you for clicking. Yes, today is going to be a wonderful day because I'm going to debunk some of the things you need to know before starting a YouTube channel. Please, I'm not saying that I knew it all. I'm still a learner, please, like you. But I'm just going to debunk some of the experience I had over 4 years in this my YouTube career. That's what I'm going to share with you guys, okay? Some of my experiences are so terrible. I know you would want to hear some of them. I'm going to share them with you guys, some of the things you need to know before starting a YouTube channel. Yeah, before I move further, I want to brief you guys on how I started this journey in 2017. I never found my niche then, so I was just looking for something to start up with. Now, I had to go to zoo in this Brazil to video some, make some videos about animals and all that. So I uploaded them in my channel. I got like 100 views and all that. You know, as a starter now, my head blew. So I was just like, oh, this is working. So I was just trying many things. All of a sudden, I started vlogging about fashion and cars, and all that. That was what boomed this channel up to this extent, up to 150k hairstyles, African braided hairstyles, African fashion and car, as we be and all that. However, coming to 2019, the worst experience I ever had as a YouTuber. Actually, YouTube started demonetizing channels based on the use of content since 2018. I wasn't aware of such until they hit my channel in the month of March 2019. That was the worst experience I ever had as a YouTuber. What I did was they sent me a message that my channel was demonetized, was no longer eligible for monetization as a result of use of content and all of that, blah blah blah. So they gave me 1 month to edit, to do certain things, to work on my channel and reapply in 30 days. So within that 30 days, before that 30 days, I had to delete all my videos from number one to the end. I started all over again. That was a very huge mistake I ever did. Honestly, I wish I had somebody that put me through. All those old videos are gone. I never saved any one of them. If I had saved them, by now I would have started uploading, re-uploading them. This is one of the reasons why I am making this video, for you not to make such mistake as a beginner. Yeah, you want to start up a YouTube channel, first of all, start up the video with your own original contents. Start showing your face, making some commentaries, giving the videos values. Okay, if you want your channel to be monetized within a week or 2 weeks after meeting up with YouTube target by getting 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 watch hour, if you want your channel to be monetized within a week or so, start up with your original content. Do not copy anybody. Do not do copy and paste. They do not monetize the channel anymore. Copy and paste, I mean, is reuse of contents, uploading pictures, pim up to 20 pictures, 30 pictures, 50, 100 pictures, like the way we upload Ankara as release tabs. You know, they are just pictures. Most of us don't even give social values on those pictures, and that is not what YouTube wants. If you like, make your intro at the beginning. That was what I had been doing. I've been making intros after some few seconds of intro and voice over for like 2 minutes or 3 minutes to those styles. I'll just go off. The rest will be pictures coming out with background music playing here and there. So now, that wasn't the case anymore. The case is, those 50 pictures of yours, of those Ankara Asubi styles, if you want your channel to remain, if you want your channel to remain monetized for long, you have to give values to those styles one after the other. Even if you have up to 100 styles, you have to give values to each and every one of them. You have to make commentaries. You have to... Oh my God, that is so stressful. It is not easy at all. I know what I went through when I was doing so. I will just give some commentaries, some values on those styles for like 2 to 3 minutes voice notes. But I wasn't finding it easy at all. Let alone when you start giving the whole of this clothes. Honestly, that wasn't an easy experience. So what I'm trying to say in essence is that if you are the type that do copy and paste the use of content like pictures, you are not the owner of those contents. There are like 50, 100. You are not the core owner of those contents. You are likely to be having a problem with YouTube. So if you are lucky to be monetized today, tomorrow anything can happen. It is not guaranteed at all. Don't rejoice. Please don't even relax. Don't hatch your egg in one basket. Please have another option, okay? I am speaking by experience. Before they will disappoint you, you're working at. You never know. So YouTube doesn't joke with something of that nature. They will demonetize you and ask you to reapply in the next 30 days. You will keep reapplying, sometimes they reject it until you do what they want, okay? They might monetize it today, tomorrow you will. Pim. So, before starting a YouTube channel, you have to get your niche, get your targeted audience, make your original videos. Whoever can tell which one will enter and give you what you want. One is going to be copyright. Please do not copyright anybody. Do not use somebody else's music. I'm going to show you guys how to download music from YouTube, original music from YouTube, music that you can use to monetize your channel. It is boldly written there that you can use those music to monetize your channel. I'm going to show you guys how you can enter. As long as you have a YouTube channel, just go to create and you download those music. They are very, very wonderful music there. You can select the ones you want to upload your videos as background or as an intro music. Yeah, they have everything there. It is better for you. Do not copy someone else's Davido, what are their names, Wizkid, Dibanj, all of that. Do not copy anybody's music, because it's going to hit you at the long run. If it didn't hit you today, tomorrow, somebody might come out tomorrow and claim the copyright, and it is never a good stand to your channel, and that might put your channel in risk. Yeah, it is. There is no point making money for somebody else, because any money that that video make will automatically go to that person, to the owner of the music, okay? There's no point after making some effort to upload a video, someone else will be eating from your sweat, okay? Yeah, this is a new channel. Just go to the left hand side, you will see all the features, dashboard. Under the dashboard, you see video, you see playlist, and see settings and all of that. You scroll down. You scroll down a bit, then you see audio library. Click on audio library. Then you see all the free music. All of these are free music you can use to monetize your channel or for background music or intro. Look at it, browse and download free music for your project. Check them out. Look at this. When you click on one, I have clicked on one of them, said you can use this music, this song, to monetize your video. You are free to use this song to monetize your video. It's not that clear, but I think you've seen what I'm talking about. All of these are free song from YouTube. When you are using them, they are non-copyright music. Okay, you can download from here. Just click here and download it. You can scroll down and see more of them. Yeah, this is all about the free music. They update them regularly. I don't really check. You know, I didn't finish my story about monetization. That last year, they demonetized my channel. I had to delete all the videos and reapply it after 1 month. I uploaded new videos. After 1 month, I reapplied. They rejected it. Then I work on my channel again and again, all over again. I put up some videos, it's still the same Ankara, copy and paste, and I had to do some commentaries. That wasn't easy at all. I have to do intros also, voice notes. Many people did not like it. Many people are giving some comments, some ugly comments. I just ignored them, so they never knew what we are passing through. So along the line, I reapplied for the second time. They monetized it. I was so happy, so excited. Now this year 2020, they came back for me again. In the month of March, they demonetized my channel again as a result of the same reuse of content. For you to know that once they give out an instruction, once they give out a policy, their policy stands. They never change. If they want to change a policy, maybe one thing or the other, but that policy, they said reuse of content, they don't joke with that. You might be lucky today, tomorrow they might come back for you. So one of the guys, an upper YouTuber, so the guy advised me to change, to strategize, to stop this copy and paste, the reuse of content. And YouTube really meant it when they said reuse of content. So I decided to change. That is the changes you see in my channels today. I started to blog, upload entertainment, gist, news, lifestyle. So that is all about the new changes you see in my channel today. So I might not be getting some views, big views like that, but I'm so happy, I'm so relaxed now. At least my mind is so relaxed that I'm giving out my own content. So not copy and paste, not pictures. I had serious problem with copyrighted content. Yes, either it could be music or someone else's video. Like I had my first strike in 2018. Somebody sent me a video in my WhatsApp, and I used that video to make a video in my channel, upload in my channel. They strike me, gave me copyright warning. After the warning, I deleted it. I never knew what to check on the person that lay a claim on the video. I never knew that. I'm going to show you guys where you can click, and it will carry you, it will take you to where you can see the person that claimed your video. If it is worth something you can fight for, go ahead and fight it. If it is your original video, it is your original video, please fight for the appeal. You will get virtue. But if that is not your original video, please let it go. You can easily delete that video because you cannot just claim someone else's video. You will not win that case. Yeah, my candid advice to each and every one of you guys there that want to start up a YouTube channel. Number one, you have to be consistent. You have to exercise patience. You have to be consistent. You have to upload like 2 or 3 times in a week. Or if you have the strength or good content to be uploading every day, that is a very good one. That is what YouTube wants. Know it that YouTube doesn't promote videos. They only help you when they see that you are serious. They will help you to push your videos to suggested videos. But all other works left for you. You are the one that will work out for your views and subscribers. All you need to do is to share it on your social media platform. Share with your friends, WhatsApp and all of that. I think they will go a long way in helping you to get views. Yes, another thing you need to know before starting up a YouTube channel, you need to have this at the back of your mind. Know that not everybody will like you. Some people will hide under anonymous to attack you or to criticize you. Please, just ignore them. Do not hate them. There must be haters. There must be people that will dislike your video or dislike you. But do not allow them to demoralize you, okay? Please, keep on doing the things you love doing. Be yourself. Come out from your shell. Be entertained. Do not be discouraged by what people say, okay? Do not be discouraged by haters. Do not allow them to suppress you, okay? Just do what you want to do. There must be people that love what you're doing. They must come back to watch you again and again. For haters, let me tell you guys, it is not easy to be a content creator. It is not easy to upload videos on YouTube. If you want to try, just try it. You will see what I'm talking about. It is not easy at all. What you have to do to your fellow human beings is to be supportive. Just give that video a thumbs up. It will help the person a lot to go a long way, okay? That's just my candid advice. Thing is that you might be disappointed at the long run. When you upload a video, nobody will watch. You will be the only one watching. Sometimes you will see 6 views, 10 views, 20 views, 30 views. You will be highly disappointed. Know it well that you are not the only one on the YouTube platform. There are many people that have been there before you that have occupied these spaces. So you have to work hard, you have to exercise patience, and whatever you want to do, whatever video you want to do, you do it well. Who knows, whichever one will enter tomorrow and give you a huge subscribers. And I'm talking by experience. You know, I have so many YouTube channels. This is not my only channel. I have like 5 channels and other ones that I'm managing for people. I manage like 8 channels, so I had a lot of experiences on them. So there are some videos that I will upload today. After 1 month or 2 months, they will start doing well. So dear, I'm talking out of experience. Do not be discouraged in the kind of view you'll be getting when you first start a YouTube channel. Just keep doing what you are doing. Before you know it, sky will be your limit. Another advice I want to give you before you start a YouTube channel, maybe you can check out some other people's content, people that do similar content like you. You can make some good comments. With that, some people might even check up your channel and subscribe to you, okay? You can do collab with your fellow YouTubers. They are all good aspects of increasing your chances in gaining views and subscribers. Another thing I want to tell you is, before you open a YouTube channel, first of all, choose a nice name. Choose a short name that can be easily to memorize. You see my name, Bonita the King, it's just simple. People can easily memorize it, people can easily type and search for your name. Okay. Last but not the least, your title. Give your video good title that will attract viewers to your video or to your channel. Another thing is thumbnail. Design a very beautiful thumbnail. No, some people don't know what it's called, thumbnail. When you're starting a YouTube channel, this picture that you see in front of videos, that is what we call thumbnail. Design your thumbnail that is eye-catching, okay? That is another tip to get views, okay, to your channel. Am I right, my fellow YouTubers? Am I saying the truth? Yeah. Finally. I just remember this now. Don't fake accents. If you're original Niger girl, Niger babe like me, speak your Niger tongue. If you don't know how to speak correct English, you can use Pidgin English. There are people that might understand what you are talking. They will still come back to watch and watch you over and over again. Yes, my precious bonitas. I think I've said a lot. I don't know it all. You can get inspired from other YouTubers. I'm going to rest my case here till next time. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching and for subscribing to my channel. Please do give this video a huge like and share with your friends and drop your comment under the comment section below. Who knows, some people might want to know your own experience as a YouTuber. Yes, God bless you. Always pray, for prayer is the key. See you guys in my next video. It's your girl. It's your girl. It's your girl. I love you guys. Ciao.